GoPro, turn off. GoPro, turn off. GoPro, turn off.
Stupid.
See? GoPro, turn off. GoPro, turn off. Yeah. It's just whether or not you want to keep going out in the country. I've been out that way before. It's pretty, but you know, it's just, you get out there, you got to come back.
Want to find some? Yeah. Unless you just want to head back and then.
Hold it.
Joshua.
You're gonna get in traffic.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, by the time you get there, it's gonna be an hour from now.
Oh, yeah.
You'll be in all that traffic. That'd be a good ride, though. How?
Probably shoot out Weatherford.
This road.
Right?
I've been out that road a few weeks ago. It's pretty, but it's rough as hell. It's like that when we were just on. It's just.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's rough.
GoPro, stop recording. Sometimes it's happy, sometimes it's not.
I went over there looking at the truck. He goes, no smoking around. No smoking around my truck or nowhere even near my truck.
Seriously? What the hell's that about?
He says it leaks fumes.
It what?
It leaks fumes. I guess he's that proud of it.
Four tire installation.
Did you say you need to use the restroom?
I can.
There's places in. I'm gonna grab me a coat like that. I guess, we're gonna head towards Springtown and then take a left. Go back towards Alito.
That's the weather, that's 180. That's the old Weatherford Highway.
Oh, yeah, it is.
We missed all the turns back there to go.
Oh, we did. You know what turn we missed?
Yeah.
I just went right past it, didn't I? Sure. Oh, it was a nice bike. He had a Triumph.
Oh, yeah. GoPro, stop recording.